Shut up,
fire,
you're
doing
your job.
Join my game!
Wait!
What the fuck are you doing? Smoke you. It's dick.
Fuck me, girl.
Which character is bigger than
me? Shut up, fire, fuck
me. I found you! Found the down!
Thank you.
Bro. Hey, bro. Bro. Bro.
Thank you. Lounging in a bathtub in front of an old bar, drinking coffee.
It's mugshot.
and I don't know what that means. The point is, we treat the environment and everyone along the way with care and respect, so that we can make luxury sweaters that are 100% cashmere that only cost $75. It wasn't easy, but we busted our humps. Relax, it's just a figure of speech.
All right, so guys, but will not stop me from bringing you guys great content today. So this is your boy Serato, back into one more time again, and we've got a new video with a new show this time. I know we've been getting a little stagnant lately with doing a lot of Space Jam, a lot of DBZ stuff, which I will have another one unfortunately for you later, but that's for celebrities. So this time it's okay, we can do a little repeat. But for today's video, we are going to be doing a special pair of Boondock 11s. Okay, that is one of my favorite shows by Aaron McGruder way back in the back in the day for me anyway, you know what I'm saying? And I just love that show. I love the characters, I love the satire, the jokes, the parodies, all of it. It was perfect. Except for the last season. Well, it wasn't quite so perfect, but I couldn't do it another one. I want to watch. They should bring that back. But for today's pair, we're going back to a more simpler version of how I used to use Kyrie Russell's Tokyo. Look like a pair of the Tokyo Ghoul, Avatar, DBZ 11s I did way, 2-3 years ago. Another simple, color rush type of pair for this one. And hopefully you guys will like it. So drop a like, stick around, watch the next couple of videos, click the links, don't click the link, do all of that, don't do any of it. It's all good. But I'll catch you guys at the end of the video, so stay tuned.
So now that I've found my riffing materials and got all that situated, I'm going to go ahead and clean these shoes off as they've been heavily worn before now. And I'm going to clean the tread and the soles with our Angela's Easy Cleaner. If you'd like to buy some, the link is down below in the description. Then I'm going to tape up our midsole and soles. Constant heat will actually shrink these lace holes here, make it real hard to get your laces back in, so be careful with the heat you're applying.
fucking take it.
Okay.
green light button, we gotta drop.
Here, bitch. He got the rebound?
Thank you.
Hey, cheating! What the fuck, you teammates?